Set approximately 10 years after the events of the original BioShock, the halls of Rapture once again echo with the sins of the past. But guess what else is still echoing through the halls of the Rapture for some people? Low frame rate and poor performance in general. In today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of BioShock 2 and BioShock 2 Remastered. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu select BioShock 2 or BioShock 2 Remastered and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Hello? Not
believe it! He speaketh through me!
You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
I don't need to hear your grousing!
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as a mother to the Rapture family.
With eternity.
I heard that.
My heirloom! Leave them at least!